so excited to show you all my final office. Hello, you guys. I haven't had a moment to organize my office, but I have a few meetings, so I'm gonna take the time to just kind of do something temporarily. I just got off the phone with this incredible team. They're called The Neat Technique. They help me professionally organize my closet. And now they're gonna help me professionally organize my office. A little relaxation spray. Let's do this, you guys. I have like really important meetings today. Like, I'm so excited. I'm trying not to psych myself out. I'm trying to find some things to put quickly in the room so that it looks nice. This room, do you see her? Oh my gosh, she needs help. This is the room that The Neat Technique is gonna come and really help me find a system for. This is like a mix of my art room and trash. Oh my gosh. I wanna be fully present for each of them, but I also, girl, I gotta travel today. It's a crazy day. I think we're good. Let's do this. I have like 5 minutes before my meeting. The goal is to just make this look cute. Pretty. I feel like it looks a lot cuter. Okay. It looks cute. Honestly, guys, I don't have to be doing this. The meetings today are really important, and I've been wanting my office to be organized and fun, and I feel like your office really says a lot about you. These are all Zoom calls. Okay. This is dressing me for my meeting.
You gotta go like that.
I'm wearing like this cool little Supreme fishnet thing. He was like, you have to look colorful for the meeting. Like, you have to look fun. So, a little bit of class and sass. I just lit up the candle. Wow, this is the dream. I'm just so happy in here. Oh my gosh. Got done with meeting. It went great. This might not be interesting at all, but this is my real life. Anytime I get kind of overwhelmed or my chest feels kind of tight, I go outside, sit on the grass, and just feel it. And it's amazing. Honestly, best thing ever. I'm gonna make myself a little bit of tea. My wedding dress is in here. I hope it fits. And I have an idea. Des and I are gonna do like this fun little TikTok with it.
She's sad because she's fat. And he's fat because she's sad.
Oh, little baby.
Gosh, wait, this looks puny. This looks so tiny. Gosh, I don't think this is gonna fit me. Can I get her through Felicia? Oh no. How the fuck did I get into this? Actually, like, it's almost there. Hurt. Oh, I can't breathe. It fit and I cannot breathe.
Ah. I can't close her up though.
If you're interested in seeing my process, because it was hard to find a dress, I actually have a TikTok all about all the dresses that I tried on. It's so fun. I feel so pretty. Oh.
Big on me.
Looks like you're about to do jazz. Stuff my bra. Because I stuffed my titties. Hello, lift your arm.
I can't. I've gotten swole. In terms of chest, it's like really tight. My pants are falling.
Can't. Yeah. Jupiter also had a little suit at the wedding, you guys. This sucks. Honestly, we're sweating. So excited to show you all my final office. This has been a long time in the making. Let me actually take you through the process real quick. So I found Christian, this incredible lady from Amoravi Designs. Absolutely loved it. I sat down with her. I said, hey, this is what I want. I want Glossier vibes meets sophisticated meets cozy meets, I don't really know what I told her, but she kind of understood my whole, you know, thought process. The very first one that we did, I felt like literally me and my friend laugh about this. When I saw this, I was like, I'm gonna be depressed in this room. Because originally my office was supposed to be upstairs, but we ended up changing the entire layout of all of the rooms because she had misunderstood that I was also gonna be filming in the same space, which was the case. But then I realized that probably isn't productive for me because it's just, it's no fun. I feel like I should be doing my administrative businessy things aside from my actual film space. So we ended up separating the two. Second variation came around and it was almost there. I was like, yes, loving the beautiful, really colorful chair because I wanted a place to put that chair. My books will be in the room, but it's just like, there's something still missing. Now I'm gonna give you a little final tour of everything, and I also wanted to show you all my stationery.
We are here, oh my gosh.
A stressful day.
You guys, look, we are literally just eating dinner.
Feast.
Oh my god, it has been, what a beautiful day. My heart's been kind of like, I don't know, it's just been a lot. Lots of meetings, lots of great things.
Can you like
lots of fun.
Share marinara.
But I just wanted to say, love you guys, and I hope you're enjoying the vlogs, and we're gonna eat our pizza. Jupiter's peeking over, and it is a beautiful day, even though it was a very, not stressful, but just a lot of opportunities. Cheers, I wanna wish you a beautiful night. Hope that you're relaxed with family.
We have low standards. I died. Did I come back to life? And the next vlog, we'll find out.
Marco's pizza is not low standards, honey.